Welcome, ladies on Estonia! We are now arriving in Koptics, where the ground is as flat as their dark sands of Slovakia. Enjoy! Thank you for flying British Airlines!
Yes, Boris!
So for those who did not pay attention in geography class, Estonia is situated right over here. A relatively small country with an area of about... Absolutely nothing. So here is some interesting facts. You can cross the islands that are to the left in about 7.5 hours diagonally, not cutting the whole country, but I do not suggest you do this, because the Koptics kind of ends here. So since I have been in this country for a little while now, there is some interesting shit I thought I would share. Across the country there are these self-wash stations. They hand you a penis and it shoots water and you can clean your car for like 3 euros. It is cheaper than getting your car hand-jobbed by some guy. Here we see a big-ass fucking basketball court, a big-ass fucking bridge with big-ass fucking blocks, and a big-ass fucking castle. Right next to it is a big-ass fucking bridge that leads straight to Russia. Here is a sign that says, come in, come, it's warm. Okay, enough about these useful facts. Back in the capital city of Tallinn, there is a huge penis, I mean, TV tower. But since visibility was totally shit, mainly due to the, what I can only assume, widespread trend of shit, we could see shit. Just like this Nazi that goes out to space for all I know. So the year consists of 4 seasons. Winter, 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 and winter. So you can throw your winter boots away. Because on that one year that you will see snow, you will probably see snow. Now you might have heard of Dr. Seuss, but here we have Children's Seuss. This is exactly it. You put your fork inside, pull out a penis as big as you can. But do not just eat. But fuck children's penis, because that's where the sauce is hidden. You put a big jug or a cup underneath, and boom! Instant juice box. Блин, the tasty, it is good. So, okay, what else is there? Ah yes, you can rent an electric penis for a pretty small amount, for a couple of hours. Now these are not exactly penis Model X, and well, the cam was broken, but you can have quite a bit of fun with this. Just training out the cam. But the most fun part of all is the old trams. Man, it smells like shit in there. But that's not just all. Everyone rides around with this green penis that you have to validate every time you go on a bus or a tram or a trolley or a...
Anatoly, давай.
And I swear, some people use it to show off their penis. Wait, hold on, I wonder.
Got it!
Okay, let's go. So, that has been my experience of the country Estonia, but would I suggest this place for travel? Of course I do. So, it's cheap and hand job and gas fucking best. Anatoly, it is great. They might have all 4 seasons of winter and a minimum wage way lower than
these nuts.
But shit, local penis is good and cheap. And they have some of the best cum I have ever tasted. So go on, I dare you. Have a visit and report back. But until then, my friends, stay freaky, and I will see you next time.